I still remember life before the war. I remember that we used to be different. Used to live up there, on the surface. We used to be the masters of the whole world. We built gigantic cities of glass and steel. We crossed the oceans at will. And we also conquered the skies. There used to be 7 billion of us. We were not born for life in the tunnels. I was born to breathe fresh air, and I remember. The 7 billion were wiped out by the last war. Only 50,000 managed to survive underground, with the surface poisoned, burned, and teeming with horrible monsters. One day, the radiation on the surface might subside, and our grandchildren or their grandchildren might be able to return there. At least that's what my brothers in arms from the Order believe. Basically, there was no hope for us right off the start. Still, we humans are just too bad at surrendering. We tried to make the best of what we had, banded together, and worked to make the Metro our new home. After all, it might well be the only place left on Earth for humans to live. For a time, we thought we could make it. But, regrettably, the war didn't kill our bad habits. In the relative safety of the tunnels, corruption festered. And when danger came from above the ground, only a few of us stood against it, our numbers dwindling by the day. But I remember we were born for a better life, and I can't accept that I'm destined to grow old and die underground. I don't care if I'm called an idiot. But if even a single shard of the old world still exists out there, I have to find it. Between endless years of hopeless existence and even a single moment of hope, I must choose hope. I must find that signal.
Move!
It's nighttime at the station. Don't worry. I told you.
I got it. Open up. Go.
Here comes Spartans.
Looks like Artyom's been on another one of his mad trips up top.
Hold it.
He got hey, Duke. Wait a minute. Where to now?
Left across the square.
Hey, Demir, do you think the Colonel knows what Artyom been up to here?
How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the ring, said he'd be here tomorrow.
Hey, you! Leave him alone!
I killed him myself with my snapshot.
Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive in the natural?
Rise and shine, people!
Hang in there, Artyom. You're gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now.
Are you awake? It's okay. The doctor said you'll be fine. Are you trying to kill me with worry? What if next time you don't return from the surface? There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
Colonel!
Hello, Alex.
There you are, you stubborn fool. How many times are we going to have this conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
Dad, please.
The order is short on men after the battle for D6, but you leave. People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession. But now this shit has to stop. There's only Metro, nothing else. And the order is here to defend it. Because if not us, then who? You look fine to me, so get ready to go. Then, we'll discuss your transfer to Polis. Come, we need to talk.
I'll get the doctor. Artyom, please, promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Artyom, we managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair? Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
Still, lucky those Spartans are damn good. They brought Artyom here just in time. They sure are. I cannot remember the last time I saw a bunch of healthy and fit people down here. Nah, me neither. It's a shame they spend so much time on the surface. Well, sadly, it's their job. Job or no job, if they keep doing that. Well, not everyone can stand being cooped up down here.
And why not? It's what's kept us alive up to now.
And how long do you think that's going to last? How many kids are there in the station? In all Metro, who will be left here in 10 years?
10 years? We'll be lucky if we make it halfway there. No antibiotics, no suture thread. Which is why we can't afford to have our best fighters taking unnecessary risks. What will we do if all the Spartans come down with radiation poisoning like Artyom and the Nazis try something?
That's exactly why they go up there. They know we can't solve anything by hiding in our holes. The stores are running out. There's fewer of us and more of the mutants. And those keep getting larger, stronger, and smarter by the day. Sooner or later, they will crush us. Sure, there's nowhere else to go, but maybe something up there could help us.
I'm not sure what could possibly be worth endangering themselves for like this. But who knows? Maybe they found some secret maps in D6 that point to a storage unit of some kind. Something that will save us. I don't know.
I doubt there is any magical salvation out there. What could possibly have survived on the surface after all these years? The only real solution would be total evacuation. But where would we go?
So, what are you proposing?
I say we all just off ourselves here quietly. I have no idea, really. I don't think anyone does. But hey, at least they're trying.
Yes. If not them, then who?
I can't believe my eyes! Artyom! You're alright! You gave us a scoop, brother! Artyom! How are you, friend? I see you're alright! This calls for a celebration!
Artyom! Few more scars and you'll be completely irresistible to any woman! Speaking of which...
Alyosha!
How are the nurses
and hospital,
guys, huh?
Would you just stop crowding him?
Brother...
Welcome back, Artyom.
Privyet, Artyom!
Alright, you're all dismissed! I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah! Oh, yeah. It's official. Yeah.
I knew it.
Guys are like
so
kids.
I brought something.
And here we go again.
Please, let's not repeat the last
Hold
time.
Hold on, Artyom.
More of nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Why, yes. And there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Move it! We don't need any extra radiation, darling. Kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. To the order. We'll move to Bolas. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat with a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Now. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa! Hear that?
Should we catch up with it? Look! It's our guys from the Order! Looks like they're chasing that train too. Let's join them!
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order. Assholes. They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know.
We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out?
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
They won't be needing any masks.
named Watchman broke through. Workers are done for.
Keep your weapon trained on the opening. If anything comes through, shoot.
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
If you don't shut up.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Animals. How can they? What can I do? The mutant? The watchman! A human! How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. All right. I'll help. Finally, I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance, too many guards, but we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for. To the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them. See that ladder? Try sneaking to it now. Just stay out of the light, please. Stay close to the wall.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Coming already.
Come on, come on. Fixing this should be nothing for you.
Quietly.
It's none of your fucking business, that's one thing.
What do you even do exactly here?
Ah, you're Mac. Time to fit that fine jacket, huh? Yeah.
Distracting him. Look, there's some garbage around. Throw some. Great. Now throw it. I hope the noise distracts him. Well done.
They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go!
All unauthorized
who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now! Just get to that hangar and then, God willing, I'll get you out of here. They know me, so I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
What's going on? Hey! Hey!
Kyung, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above. Flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
Attention! The command center came under enemy attack. The attackers are assumed to still be on the base territory.
Artyom, I'm changing position.
All unauthorized persons are to be fired upon immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice. Attention! The jamming system...
Watch out! There's a guard on the tower. Wait till the right moment.
Just my luck. He's sitting at the very top, right under the jammer. Shit!
Done. You're almost at the hangar. Smooth sailing from here. Great job, Artyom. We're inside. You can take the mask off, Artyom. Now we have to find Yermak.
Outside gate, so it could only be watchmen.
What if it's the attackers?
Well, then those watchmen just have a nice meal and we don't have to worry.
You say so. Still, this is suspicious. You do your thing and I'll just stay here, just in case.
Group D, continue patrolling the hangar. Group A, check the courtyard and generator room. Communications were lost there.
Damn, how many guards do they have?
They just had to attack now, these fuckers. Now I'll be stuck here for at least a week longer. It's been over a month already, and I feel like shit.
Redeploy to the wind turbine zone.
Ah, you can think ahead. No need to heroes for a change. Let's wait till they walk off.
I repeat, Group D redeploy to the wind turbine zone immediately. Group B is under heavy attack from Watchmen.
Civilians aren't allowed to just walk around now.
Doesn't that mean you're going to ready the train for me?
What's the matter with you today? Why do you even want to do that now? You only had an outing plan for tomorrow. Getting shot at sure is nice for a change.
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you. All right. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and switch the turntable mechanism on. And please, be careful.
He's dead!
The enemy is behind those crates!
more guards. Get them. Running out of time. Are you okay?
Hey, there's a manual drive on the platform. It's hard to
get. Artyom.
It's just a little bit.
Here. Anna!
Dad! Guys! It's us! Help us!
What the hell?
Artyom!
What are you doing here?
Talk about surprise!
Colonel, this will mean court-martial for all of you!
Break everyone! Shut up! I can't believe this. Just can't. Shit!
So this is true? You're working for them? The bastard shot Artyom!
Be quiet! How did you end up here? It doesn't matter. You have no idea what you just stuck your heads in. We've no moves left. Hansa can't take this lying down.
Oh, shit, the watchers won't
let me. No, I won't be quiet. What is this jammer for? Why are they hiding the fact that Moscow didn't survive alone? There, in the ravine, there are people from other cities, dead! All of them, women, children!
I'll tell you all later, everything. Gramps, what's going on out there, down this road?
The road is fine, at least until 100 click mark.
Is there a safe place to stop nearby?
Of course. We have to make haste, though. They called the cruiser.
All right, gentlemen. Artyom and Anna have just made a huge mess, and I can't go back to Moscow now. The wartime legislation dictates they'd be killed. In any case, I have to get them out of town until it all blows over. But you all should stay. Hear me, Major? My people are in no way related to
this. It's not my call, and you're not.
Misunderstanding.
For the guys, no matter what.
Of course, Artyom, Anna, they are with us.
Leaves no one behind.
All right, Spartans, throw these overboard and full steam ahead.
Come with me, Artyom. Let's catch them there. I'm so glad the boys supported us. It looks like my father didn't say a word to them about this either. We spent 20 years in Metro, thinking the rest of the world was burnt to a crisp in the war. But they just circled Moscow with those jammers, and we were none the wiser. How perfect of them! While you were getting irradiated on the surface, my father just kept lying! Lying to you, to me, to everyone, the whole fucking world, and not even batting an eye!
My life to my people, my country.
it's helping. Damn if I give it to parasites like you!
Keep your radio on, Arthur. You will need to be our eyes and ears in there. I think they are preparing to storm us, so they will be transmitting orders to their PA. We will try to buy you some time and provide cover if they open up. But you get the idea. You had better handle it quietly. Good luck.
Thank you.
Don't shoot! I'm through the stalkers.
Archie, place the bomb as close to the boiler as you can.
Not just traitors. We are honest to God enemy saboteurs.
We stopped 100 clicks from Moscow to check our Geiger counters. The thing is, they are all in the green, as if they're in a conspiracy. Still, this amazing piece of news doesn't really impress anyone that much. The guys are all confused as to what to do next. And I'm just waiting for answers. And hoping the commander, whom until recently I trusted implicitly, is going to be extremely persuasive in his reasoning.
We are at a crossroads, so to speak, where everybody can help but wonder, what next? Where do we go from here?
Yes. More or less what I expected from you. But you got the picture. So, is your counter functioning? Have you checked it?
Yes, it's all green. Double checked it. Stepan's in the green too. We don't need masks here.
So, they were telling the truth.
Who was telling the truth? Why won't you answer? Who are those people trying to kill us? Why would they shoot at you, the Order's commander? Explain something, at least! You owe us that!
Well, I might as well drop the bomb now. The war did not end.
What do you mean, did not end?
Let me finish. Most of our cities are destroyed. The rest of the country is probably under enemy occupation. To avoid new nuclear attacks against us, Command chose the only viable course of action, to play dead. To ensure radio silence, the shield system was created. A network of radio jammers covering Moscow and suburbs, so that some radio enthusiasts wouldn't bring more bombs down on our heads by whining on air. And it's one of these jammers that got disabled by the hands of those present here.
Could you not have shared that before? Say, before Artyom took that radio outside and caught all that radiation?
No! I only got briefed half year ago, under a strict you talk, you die policy. And then had to tell my people we were securing a weather station.
Sir, with all due respect, if we can't go back, maybe we should advance and move on?
I have an idea, but... Artyom, rather than carrying on with this silent disapproval of yours, check the airwaves. We should be out of the jamming range by now, so give it your best try. Look for transmissions from the Ark. Do you understand now why we are traitors in the eyes of command? We shut down a jamming station, shot up the guards, destroyed a patrol train, and ran away from Moscow. Who even needs a trial when the case is so clear? There's no way back now. Which means we have to continue moving forward.
Command, what are you talking about?
The Moscow Defense Command. Have you ever heard of the Invisible Watchers?
I have, but the
They are command.
Are you sure they care for more than just protecting their asses?
Attention.
You mentioned...
Wait a moment, what was that?
Special Restoration Committee speaking from the Health Project Base. Everyone who can hear me, everyone...
Listen, everyone!
Proceed to the rally point. Rally point location is code 1811-79.
Right.
Area 18-5.
Where was that number supposed to...
Proceed to the rally point.
Got it!
Rally point location is code
so it
one,
is somewhere
eight,
around
one,
here. The Yamantau
seven,
Mountain.
Nine.
So the route from here one, should go... like this.
Only
this is our goal!
So, is this what you had in mind?
Yes! This is it! The Ark Project is a whole city underground. Enormous stores, machines, the best experts. It is the Commander General's HQ. All of the country's leaders are there. They have already started the restoration work. We will tell them that Moscow is alive. It wasn't all for nothing. Everything will change, everything. Do you get it? A new life is starting for all the survivors of the
world. By the way, are there any single women in that place?
Great reaction. So I think the moment calls for... bring it out, Demir.
Bring what out, Colonel? Sir?
That thing that's been sloshing about in your canteen. Do you think I'm deaf or what?
That. Just a moment. I thought my ears were deceiving me.
It's not a short trip to the Urals, so we should make ourselves comfortable, I guess. Let's name this bucket of bolts at the very least, eh?
It's about time.
Let's go around and be done with it.
Nah, go to hell.
Beelzebub.
Even better. Oh, come
How
on.
How about Aurora, the Roman goddess of dawn and a cruiser of, you know what?
That's better.
Not bad. I like it.
Ah, beautiful name.
Sounds okay, but a cruiser of what?
Yeah, I'll tell you later.
Looks like it's decided. Let's trick
to the Aurora!
Hey, Artyom, let's take a look at that map.
All right, we had a round. That should be enough. Yermak, full steam ahead!
Hi!
Full steam ahead!
Wow, that's some distance. I wonder how long it will take.
How are you, Alyosha?
Oh, Anna. I was expecting an arrow from a kid, but I got a bullet from an ugly motherfucker instead.
You sure you're okay? Because I know you.
Just so you know, scars attract the ladies.
And there's definitely a lot of those up ahead.
I don't need a lot, really. It's quality that matters.
Out of a deep, dark well. The leaks emerge from
Is it dumb to think about such things when all I ever did in life was carry out orders? Well, I'm not called idiot for nothing. Still, I would like to know what's on the end of your chain.
Look, if there's no radiation, that means we could bring everyone out of Moscow.
It doesn't matter if there's radiation or not, Comrade American. The citizens of Moscow will have to stay put.
Why? We're just a short way from the city. The radiation's gone.
Things might have been that easy in your America, but life has never been so easy here. Even now, we woke up saviors of the metro, and by lunchtime, we're enemy spies, saboteurs, train thieves, and what for? Something we thought was true turned out to be a lie. And that is enough for them to want us dead.
The Hans and bosses must have known that we could live up here. But the public didn't know that. Who'd want to stay down in the metro if we told them?
We cannot tell them. If they are ready to make mincemeat out of old ladies and kids to keep their secret, what do you think would they do to you, Uncle Sam? Huh? We can't go back. We can't use radio. Remember the jammers? Pull a perfect round ball and break through back into the metro. Do you expect they'd all just believe you and go, yes, Moses, lead us out of this Egypt? Can you even imagine the death toll? Take your average station workers. Even if the Hansa guards didn't shoot them, how far would they get? Right to the nearest metro then, most likely. We are safe here, speeding along on this Eastern Express. They are not as lucky. Not at all.
About 2,000 clicks away.
How far can we get with the fuel we have? What's this machine's mileage?
Ah, that. Yeah, it certainly is a coal guzzler, this thing. Then again, there should be coal stores at every station. And if we don't find any, we could still burn firewood. MREs for the same ammo, or a new hazard suit. I wish I'd known there'd be no need for them. The corporate sold them way too hard, that bastard. Get them while they last. He even gave me a book as a free extra. Quotations from Charlie Mao. Do you know this writer? Mao? Anyway, here I am like a fool with the stupid book and the filters. While we could really use that new grade ammo now.
Что? You're not giving the book enough credit. At the very least, it contains a whole world of wisdom on fighting the war against imperialism, which we might encounter on the way if
How long have you been working with those jammer people for?
About a year, I guess. At first, they got me to sign up by saying of my experience helping people. Told me about weather stations and mutant migration observers.
Hey, Artyom, is there any music on the air?
Strive for it because of you. We all remember the way you fought back in D6, so no matter what lies ahead, we're with you. You can count on us. Yeah, yes, as for me, I'm running a little inventory check. Yeah, it is kind of cramped in here. And I'm thinking of making something. Just lose small components. We'll use this place to work on the weapons, cleaning, planning, keep out of everybody's way, and keep them from messing with my stuff. And well, we'll have to take turns, of course, but we'll manage. So, if you find any weapons you'd like to keep, I'll store them for you here on the Aurora, and you can come back to exchange them. You'll get them back in their best shape ever, don't you doubt. Boy, have I cleaned and oiled a lot of weapons in my life. Factory, and homemade too. Some of those were just amazing, so unusual. So, if you have any weapon-related questions, I'll know that. And weapons, they are like girls. They need attention. You clean your weapon well, you oil it, you check the ammo. Because these dirty ammo caps do get rusty sometimes. But if you put your heart into it, the weapon never fails. Ah, well, I'll just finish oiling this one, then start with another.
Often.
was coming back from a run. Stopped the train, went and found those people. Soon I understood I saw that ravine. Fed me the usual lies about the spies and whatnot.
After all those years in the underground, the air of the surface seemed incredibly fresh, intoxicating. But that was not what had caused the crew's euphoria. Our journey finally got a definite purpose provided by the transmission from the government bunker in the Urals. For 20 years, we thought that neither the government nor military high command had survived. Turns out they're still around. Where were they while we were eating each other alive in the metro? We'll have a lot of questions for them once we reach Yamantau, if we reach it. The ruins of our country are under enemy control, according to Miller, and we'll have to fight through to our goal. A small team against the occupation armies? What are the chances that we'll succeed? That we'll get some answers?
Froze anything off yet, darling?
Here, let's warm you up a little bit.
So, what do you think our chances of getting to Yamantau alive are? It's the only thing on my father's mind. How to earn his forgiveness, get back to Metro and his old life, the life you had always been running from. And to think, I never believed you. And now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon. Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the bridge!
Shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley!
Report to the bridge! On the double!
Artyom, you should probably get to the bridge.
Are you all right, Artyom?
Yeah! They pierced the cylinder! How bad is it? Can you move? No, we're stuck!
He went through someone's wardrobe.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? It's just the perimeter guard. They could have put anyone there, even women and children.
Do you really think we found them, Colonel?
Well, I can't be sure. I was expecting to run into them much earlier. The trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there. This looks peaceful. A village and a church on the water. We need intel. Here, Artyom. I put a mark on your map. Get there and find out what you can about that bridge. Taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Yes, sir.
May I go with Artyom too? As backup?
No. Until we figure out our situation, you are not to take a step away from the Aurora. These two can handle themselves just fine. Yermak, when can you get the Aurora running again?
I don't know yet. Gotta check on that cylinder, but a full day at least.
I see. Get to it then. Spartans, let's prepare the Aurora for a defensive action. Stepan, Damir, get the perimeter.
I'm on
yes, sir.
Duke, I need you to recon the immediate area.
Got that, sir.
Let's go, Artyom.
You give him cover from the Aurora.
Yes, sir.
Sam and Alyosha, stay in reserve.
Yes, sir.
Artyom, don't forget your backpack. It's a new module, a portable workshop, so to speak. The manual is inside. It doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
Sure thing. I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock.
And those guys? Well, they didn't look like army men at all. Just old men.
Be careful out there. Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear.
Do you hear that bell? We must have given them a